Whether the friction is good for us, the friction is bad for us. Okay, seeing the, or else we can say the advantages of the friction and the disadvantages of the frictions. Next one. This is also 4 marks questions. Whether the friction is evil or the friction is good or bad. Advantages and disadvantages of friction. Advantages and disadvantages of friction. Friction. Disadvantages. Okay, first we'll see the friction. Advantages. Four marks question, this is also. Okay, what are the advantages are there for friction? Okay, there are day-to-day life many applications. There are huge applications will be there based on the frictions. Okay, there is a first advantages. Okay, you are able to walk. First one, what is the advantage of friction means? You are able to walk on the road. Next one, the vehicles are moving on the road. The bikes are going very fast on the road. Next. Okay, see, these are the main advantages. So you are able to walk on the road. Next one, the motors are moving on the road, vehicles are moving on the road. Next one, nails inserting the walls. Suppose if you want to hang something on the wall, what you need? We need some angler. So how the angler we can fix? By take the hammer and hit that, then automatically that will enter into that wall. Then there also friction will be there. Due to the friction only the nail will be hold there. Next one, writing with pen. So let us take, if you want to write, what you need? Definitely you need the pen. Okay, if pen is there, automatically the pen will write or not, pen won't write. Then what you have to do? Simply you have to take the pen with your fingers. First you have to hold in your hand with the fingers. The pen and your hand, fingers, in between pen and fingers, the friction will be there. Then only you are able to write the next. Last one will be there. See, the floor machine will be there. Then what we can see, if you want to make the dosa and vadi, what we need? We need a floor. So the floor machine, there are the two, what we can say, that is that two wheels will be there. One wheel, one machine, another wheel. In between, one patta will be there. Then what we can say, that is driven. That is what happens. Simply it is moving from one wheel to another wheel. Okay, if there friction is there, due to that only the wheel is moving from one wheel to another wheel. So if friction is not there, automatically that is simply slip and it is falling down. Okay, these are the main advantages of the frictions. Okay, when the advantages will be there, automatically opposite to, definitely the disadvantages also will be exist. What are the disadvantages? Next, we will see about the what are the disadvantages of frictions. Okay, if you are able to identify the advantages of frictions, means automatically you can say the what are the disadvantages of frictions. Next, disadvantages of frictions. First one. Disadvantages. See, better let us take best example in the engine. Power loss, first one. Okay, see, what happened? Power loss. See, suppose if friction is more, so you have to apply the more power. Suppose instead of working that machine, it will take the 5 hours. In that case, power will be lost. Next, efficiency. Suppose the efficiency will be daily by reducing. Next, what happened? Lifetime also decreasing. So what happened? Next one, if friction, then heat loss will be there. Heat lose. Why? Because when, suppose let us take the gear cycle will be there. What happened? Then gears will be there. One beside one, another will be there. Okay, there is no, if more friction will be there, what happened? Automatically the both will be, both will be touches each other. Then what happened there? Air will, there heat will be produced. Okay, after getting the heat, what happened? The clocks also will come. The total gears will be collapse. Like this, there are many disadvantages. So if a smooth floor is there, okay, then smooth surface is there. Then what happened? If you walk on that surface, what happened? You will fall down. So that is also one of the disadvantages. That's why the more friction also should not be there. Suppose, are you able to walk on the ice? It's not possible to walk on the ice. Why? Because there is a very smooth surface will be there. There is a very less friction will be there. There more less friction will be there. Due to that, you are unable to walk on the then ice. These are the main disadvantages. Okay, advantages and disadvantages. Disadvantages, how we can overcome the disadvantages? Okay, if you want to make a perfect machine, okay, these things should not be there. There should not be power loss. The engine should be work properly. There should not be loss heat. Okay, everything should be utilized in proper way. Okay, how we can rectify the this? How we can reduce the friction? Next, this you will get in the exam 2 marks. How we can reduce the frictions? How we can overcome the frictions? There are many applications will be there. How to overcome the friction means, let us take, if you apply the some oil, then if you apply the lubricant, and then using the ball bearings,